Nice place you got here, Johnny. Not quite sure I meet the dress code, but I think I like the smoking policy.
What the fuck do you want?
Now, is that any way to treat a friend?
Are we friends?
Well, I think so. You've certainly seen me naked. You want a cigar?
Do you want to go fuck yourself?
Oh, not particularly. But listen, your friend, Ray, don't worry about him.
Why not?
Apparently, he and a lot of his associates under some serious observation and in the process of imploding. They'll either be dead or inside within a month or so. Best thing you can do, stay away from him.
What about Billy Gray?
Yes, well, you've got a bit of a problem there, sport. He's been talking inside. Thinks he can help pin a major drug dealing ring on you and your buddy in the chair. Thinks he's going into the witness protection program. And if he collars you, you'll do 15 years, and he'll live in a condo in Arizona.
Well, I don't doubt that, Mr. Stubbs, but he's on the inside.
Yeah, I know.
And there's currently very large walls and armed guards between me and him.
Yeah, well, you're a smart guy. You'll figure something out. If you get into trouble, you call me when you get there. I might have something to help you with.
Good. I'll need it. Hey, one more thing, Stubbs. Why are you doing this?
I told you. I was good for a favor.
You've worked hard all your life. You can...
Get closer. Get follicle close.
That's not close enough.
It's what a man needs. Some of the world's most advanced technology has gone into this race. Excelsior Extreme 9.
9 blades of glory.
Some scientists work out how to safely take man into space and back. Or nanotechnology. But we're working on improving something that cuts hair.
Excelsior Extreme 9.
Real men don't just shape their face. You'll have a face as smooth as a baby's bottom. And we all know how women love to make up with a baby's bottom. Blades only $18 a pair. Technology has arrived at the razor's edge.
Yes, follicle close for extreme glory.
Excelsior Extreme.
You're getting out of here? Oh, haven't you enjoyed your time in the state's care?
What a fucking pleasure!
Terry, man, we gotta pay our friend Billy a visit. He's been talking. Bring Clay and bring all the fucking firepower you got. Meet me at the Alderney State Correctional. I'm waiting. My brothers, this is the last time. Thanks for coming, T.
Jonathan!
Sup, Johnny?
A brother might... Ta-da! You're not getting cash for these weapons, man. Blame Billy. Open with the rocket launcher.
You ain't expecting.
You brothers hold
right
this. Me, Terry, and Clay are gonna go get this asshole. Billy Gray, here we go.
You know who I am. Saving your gun for a special occasion, Johnny.
Incoming! Let's get in there, boys! Move!
careful! Fucking!
What you doing over there, man?
Billy! Salvation here, my friend. It's too late for that.
Clements, the heat!
Checkmate, dude. Come on, get it over with.
Do it! I'm doing it!
What? You waiting for a speech or something?
$39,999. Look, Karen Dilettante. Bad plus good equals better for everyone.
WKTT.
Because the world needs a powerful America.
Billy may have helped to build our club, but he sure as shit ripped it apart. I'll forgive him the insults and injuries, but I can't forgive him that. Treacherous fucking bastard. He went insane!
Insistence to the contrary, it seems that gang crime is completely out of control. Do you hear me? Out of control.
Juice alert. Sports officials have uncovered a steroid scandal.
Terry, Clay, thanks for rolling with me. This gang is fucked all to hell right now, but I'll love you brothers until I die. Man, I miss Jim. He was one princely son of a bitch. The best thing this gang ever had.
Dragon Brain Massacre.
The Dragons are flying upside down and leaving some fans literally headless in what police say was a bloody fight outside of Duke's Theater.
That shit needed to be done. Billy needed to be shut up. Funny thing is, 5 years ago, he would have led the charge into Alderney State himself. Drugs sent that fuck insane.
Johnny.
Hey.
Hey. We had fun here.
Yeah, we did. But it's over.
Yeah, it is. How the fuck did that happen?
You know how it happens. It's that fucked up part of people, which means good is never good enough. I mean, it wasn't enough we had to be drug dealers. We also had to be outlaws, to be maniacs, to be psychos, and to be greedy, you know.
Well, that combination of greed and fucked up stupidity, that works well. In the government, not so good if you're a fucking crook.
Huh. Ain't that the truth? Go ahead. Let's put this place out of its misery.
Yeah, do what you gotta do.
Come on, man, let's get out of here.
didn't need anyone but me. I sincerely thought I was so complete. Look how wrong you can be. The women I've known I wouldn't let tie my shoe. They wouldn't give you the time of day. But the slit-eyed lady knocked me off my feet. God, I was glad I found you. And if there were words I could tell to you, to help you on the way down the road, I couldn't quote you no Dickens, Shelley O'Keefe.
Every picture tells a story, don't it? Oh, every picture tells a story, don't it? see the nightlife of Liberty City and let the radio fans out there know they